from ALO. We're talking about education. Getting involved as a parent is key. I think that if you know your school is, if something is missing from your school's curriculum, I think it's up to the parent to sort of get involved, not only with the school, but in, you know, if there's something missing, you know, and it's not going to be paid for by the state, then where's it going to come from? You know, it's going to come from individuals, and it's up to us to make that happen.